Hello, hello. Ready to do this. Barre booty hit, cardio and core work today. Hello, you guys. Ready to do this? Yes. Challenge it. Get that heart rate up and down. Nice, you guys. Find that length, that strength, working that core that whole hour. Yeah, yeah. Hey, you guys. Doing it. Yeah? All right, cool. So I'll give it a few for us to get on. Hi, you guys. You ready to do this together? I'm excited. All right. So today we need our barre. So I have my chair to the side, so whatever that is for you. And then your weights. So ones, twos, or threes. I have my twos and threes out. And again, you can always adjust your weights. And then something to slide on. So a towel, a paper plate, an actual slider, glider. I wanted to show you guys this. So like these are just like plastic plates that we have. These are Oliver's plates. And this is really easy too. Like if you have a smooth surface or carpet, this is a nice thing to use. Like if you don't have a paper plate, cause it's like nice and soft, that plastic. So you can always slide with that as well. So I'm gonna use a towel today just cause this kind of makes a lot of noise on the mat. There's like a little ridge. But it was another thing that's easy to use that you might have in your house that I just wanted to show you guys. Yeah. So yeah, nice having options, right? All right, cool. I feel like we have our good starting point. You guys ready to do this? So again, your weight, whatever your slider is, towel, paper plate, plastic plate, glider, and then your barre, and ready to go. Yes? So start to set that tone, that intention. We're going to start all just with body weight. We're going to really surge strong back-to-back sets and connections, and then we'll bring the equipment in, okay? So we're really going to drive that heart rate up and down, get into that core and challenge that whole body. Okay, good? All right, so I'm gonna get that music going. We're gonna start with those roll downs, connect to that warm up, and then we're getting right into plate burpees or tap and reach. So again, whatever it is for you, but I'll talk you in through that. Let's do this, guys. Here we go. All right, nice deep breath in. Set your tone, that purpose, that intention. Find your why, constantly check into that. This is for you, guys. Here we go. Let's roll it on down. Four count, four, three, sink in. Come on up, roll it four. Three more, just like that, all the way through. And up, two more, get it. Nice, guys, one more, just like that, all the way through, lengthen out of the spine. Up tall, right leg, wide plie, step and press, out and conduit, find that energy, guys. Start to wake that body up, those joints, four, three, abs tight, switch it left, step, out and fold. Nice, guys. Tall chest, that confident posture. Right and left, alternate. Hit it. For right and a left. For right and a left. Four more, guys. Four, three. Side lunge. Drop it out to the right. That left your thigh. Actually, open thumb. Reach through. And turn your body right. Open up that back hip. Lengthen it out. Good, guys. Pull it up and back. Flex that right. Melt down, and roll through, switch sides, side lunge to left, feel that right rear thigh open up, and turn it out to left, open up that back hip, and ready, pull it up and back, flex that left, nice legs coming back center, hands to the floor, wide plie, squat and press down, up, opening up those hips, firing up those legs, and stretching it out, four, three, got two. Hold it low, pump it down, booty bounce. Yes, guys. Actually, open up those hips, flat back, more tight. Four, three, got two. Booty on up, straight leg, rotational stretch. Left hand outside of that right leg, rotate, reach through. And switch, hug it over to the left, pull it in. Nice, love. And back center, hold it there. Shift side to side, just release through. Clasp your hands behind the back. Open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart. Nice love, and release. Shake on out, bend those knees, roll it up. All right, guys, so staying here in the center, we're gonna go in two breaks. Just start to kind of get your mind, your body ready. Starting with a plie burpee or that modified tap and reach. So modification, down and up. You can also omit the jump and jump to the legs. Otherwise, down, sprawl, press back, and then drive up through. 4, 8, here we go. Down and up, guys, find your movement. Whether it's the burpee or the tap and reach, but let the movement come from the legs. Get it on. Remember, you can just hit that tap and reach. See that? 8. Yes, guys. Now from here, connecting this to plie pulses. Tighten the legs. Good. Hold it up. 4, 8. Tight plie pulse. Arms out. Good, guys. Opening up from the hips. Shoulders over hips. Tight press through. 2 more 8. 8. Check into your center. Pull it nice and tight. We're surging up right away. 4. Heart rate up and down. Back to plie, burpee, or tap and reach. Hit it. Down and up. Find your movement, guys. Push through. Drive in. 2. Keep breathing. Inhale, exhale. Back way. Yes, my loves. Woo! 4. Back to plie pulses. Hold it up. Tight. Arms out. Guys, engage to those fingertips. Shoulders up and back. 2. Find your breath, the accent down. Press, contract. 8. Little lower. Don't just go through the motions, guys. Drive into it. Yes. 1 more set. Plie, burpee, or tap and reach. Hit it level. Down and up. Find your movement, loves. Burn it up today. Woo! Keep moving. 2 more 8s in that plie pulse. 8. Keep moving, guys. 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. Plie pulse. Hold. Get low. Yes. Get it, guys. 2. Woo! 2 more 8s. We got to breathe or we're moving on to the floor. 8. We're going to get into some plank work. Plank, cardio, and core work. 8. Get a little lower. Yes, love. 3, 2, 1. Release it up. Shake it out. All right, coming down. Mountain climbers and plank jacks. 2 8s a piece, back to back. Hands and toes. Walk and run, mountain climber. Knee tuck. Pull. Good, guys. Straight low line. Shoulders over hands. Step or hop. Plank jack. Out in. Find your movement, your drive. Nice, love. 3 more sets like that. Knee tuck, mountain climber, walk or run. Back to back. Pump it out. Guys, pick your pace, whatever you need, yes? Back to it, step or hop. Jack, out. Remember, guys, see I'm stepping here. You can absolutely walk it out. 8. 2 more sets, guys. Knee tuck, mountain climber, pull. Get it. Upper body starts to fire up as well, guys. Stabilize that body. Belly button's more tight. Jacket, step or hop. Out. Good, you guys. You've got this. Spread those fingertips. Press up and out. Last set. Knee tuck, mountain climber. Pull. Guys, last set. Don't get to the end. So now I'm going to shout. You're going to feel it the most here. Push through. Jacks. Hit it. Step or hop. You have to think, guys, it all builds to that moment. You should feel it there. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release. Beautiful, guys. Shake it out. Come back up. Back to barre in again. Up and down. Wide legs. Plie. Cross tap. Jump. Or releve at the top. Hit it. Down and up. So you do not have to jump. See that, guys? Releve at the top. Good. Legs burning. Heart rate up. 4. Plie pulses. Hold it low. Press. Yes, guys. Woo! You should feel that surge. 2. Let your breath calm down here. 2 more 8s lower. 8. Yes, guys, we're driving for that fatigue. Good, that sweat. Back to that cross tap. heels. Woo! You got this. Last set. Good. Plie pulse. Hold. Tight press. Yes, love. Two. The accent is down. Stay low. Shoulders up and back. Lower. Nice, guys. Get into that mind, that body, that zone. One more set. Cross tap, jumper releve with that plie down and up. Legs still turned out. Two. Yes, guys. Push down, levels, and pop it up. Good, final push. Drive into those legs, burn it out. Last set, plie pulse, hold. Legs turn out from the hips. Good, love. Get lower. We're back to the floor for push-ups and plank next. Get lower. Two more eights. Told you, body weight in the beginning. Driving through. In four, three, two, release it up. Shake it out. All right, guys, down. Two eights apiece, just like that first plank set. Feet or knees, if you're on the knees, shins flat. Two eights push-ups, pin it, down, up. Chin off that chest, shoulders up and back. Good, inhale, exhale. Drop it down to the forearms, plank, hold. Straight line with that body. Good, back up. Round two of four, push-ups, pin it, down, up. Nice, love, feel those levels. That change, legs strong, tight, abs engaged, back down, forearm plank, give the wrist a little release, straight line, head to heel, back up, round three, halfway, push up, down, up, nice guys, inhales, exhales, two, back to plank, walk it down. Yes, guys, you can do this. One more set, tie yourself. Out of all of those, guys, you've already done three. You can do one more. Back up, push-ups, hit it. Eight, all together. You'll get that breather from here. Four, three, two, back to that forearm plank. Walk it down. And then we have one more full surge, guys. Dragging it up. Then we're gonna grab that equipment and tighten through. In three, two, and release. All right, guys. So we're ending this whole first strong round back-to-back sections with that first set we did. Plie tap and reach your burpee and plie pulses. Yes, you can, guys. Here we go. Find your movement. Down and up. So that full burpee, press through the legs, hands to the floor, sprawl back. Or again, that tap and reach. Make sure those legs are getting down and up. Two more, eight. Eight. Guys, pump it up. Get that heart rate up, burn those calories. Plie pulses, hold, hold it. Yes. Woo. Two. Go into your zone, guys. Tighten up here. You don't need to overthink this. Lighten up, press. Reconnect to that mind, that body. Eight. You have this two more times. Yes, you can, you've already done it. Tap and reach your burpee, hit it. Down and up. So tell yourself, I've done this before, I can do it again. Yes, I get it, we may not want to. I'm there with you guys, I'm tired, we want that break. That's when you keep going. When you have the choice, try to keep going. Because there's gonna be moments in life, hold it up, plie pulse, hold. When you don't have the choice to stop, right? So here, we build that mental strength. When you have that opportunity, get lower. Eight. Yes, my love. And let me tell you, you're at one more round. This is it. Then we're moving on. You've got this. Tap and reach your burpee, hit it. Knowing that you're this far in, you see that finish line, you push for it. I know, guys. What you're feeling, guys, don't hate that. So fed up. That's a result of your hard work. You're doing this movement. knee, pulse, hold, hold. Yes, loves. Get lower. We'll shake it out. You'll get a little longer bike from here. A little deeper. Press. 8. Arms strong. Energy out of the fingertips. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release it up. Yes, you guys, shake it out. How are we all doing? You guys are awesome. Working it. All right. Grabbing your weights. So obviously your 2s or 3s. And whatever your slider is. Okay? So for me, I have my towel. It could be a plate, plastic, paper, slider. All right, left leg is steady. Your towel, slider, whatever it is, on that right ball of the foot. Heel up, arms, nice front extension position. Sliding skate, side lunge, with that reach out. 1, 2, bring in that left heel, shoulders up and back, in line with your hips. Good, loves. 8. Now, you're gonna keep the slide and the extension going. Left leg holds low, arms and leg. Out, in. Isometrically hold in that left. Skate and slide it out. 2. Just scoop. For reach. 8 to go, you guys. 8. 7. Feel the biceps, the shoulders, the chest, even that little row back. Repeat that. Move that left leg again. Down and up. Press, pull. And when you pull up, guys, pull up through the leg. The lower abs, zip it. 2. Burning out that left, lengthening out through that right. Core tight. 8. Nice, guys. 4. 3. Shoulders up and back, hold it low, arms and legs, only push. Slide. Contract. Connect. Find your control now, guys. Heart rate was up there, fatigue in. Now we push through, tighten up. 7, 6, and 5. That's 4, 3. One more time, guys. Slide it out, use that left leg. Press, pull, pull. That whole left leg, guys, on fire. So you may think, oh, it's that right leg working, right? Yes, it's working, but it's about that left stabilizing leg. 8, keep reaching through the arms. Buns and guns, yes? Find those biceps. 4, 3, 2, hold it low, arms and legs only. Woo! 2, good, guys. Settle in, connect. Extend, reach, pull. 4 more here. You're gonna hold it wide, hold it low, double time, side lunge pulse, extension, press. That leg can slide or hold steady, driving that left leg. 2, guys, burn it out. You've got this. Final 2, 8, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, woo, 3, 2, and 1, release it up. Shake that leg out. Going right to the other side, guys. All right, find that setup. Towel, slider, plate on that left. Right leg steady, slide and pull. Press, press. Nice, guys. 2, lengthen out through that left stabilizing leg. Let's drive it out right now. 8, sit to the heel, flat back, core tight slide. 4, 3, hold that right leg low, arms and legs only. Slide, push, connect. 2, guys, working deep in those muscles now, pushing through that fatigue. So we find that fatigue really drive into this moment, then inside a little extra challenge, yes? 4, 3, back to that full slide, right leg working, out and pull. Drop, woo! Go to that zone here. Again, what you're feeling, guys, your hard work. Check into that core. Belly bend, ribs close in. Sitting into it. Zip, pull up like a string. 4, 3. Round 2 of 3. Hold it low, legs and arm only. Yes, guys. tall posture. Good, if need be, shake it out, guys, and get back in. Where you can release one of the movements or the other. Keep moving, and then drive back in together. Stay low, tight engage. Four, good, tie yourself, yes I can. Last set, press and pull, leg down, up. What your mama say, woo! Get in it, two. Guys, eight to go, then we hold it low. You made it this far. Yes, that deeper burn's coming on. It should be. We're near the end. This is when you push further. Mind over matter. Hold it low. Legs and arms. Out. Slide. Right here with you, guys. I want to stand up so bad right now. We're getting there. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Drive. Four. Tight pulse and press. Finish out. Hold it. Puck it down and out, push. Oh my goodness. Yes, please. Keep it going. Two. Keep those arms up, extend it out. Two more eight. Eight. Guys, tie yourself eight reps, okay, single digits. Eight, that's six. In four, three, shake it out. Woo! All right, guys. Now, your towel on that right foot again. Okay, left leg steady. We're gonna go in 2-8. So now instead of sliding side, we're gonna slide back. Now turn so you can see with an overhead press. So we slide and then press pull, okay? Here we go. Let's hit it. Slide, push. Left leg steady. Knee over the ankle, behind the toes. Feel that right leg lengthen back and then pull up through the abs. Shoulders connect. Four. Again, you hold it low, guys. Arms and legs only. Push. Stabilize in the left. Beautiful. Two. Root it in, guys. Go to that zone. Eight. Drop. Four. Weight in that left heel. Add that leg again. Press and pull. Down, slide up. Up, arms guys, drive right up out. Biceps press the ears, good, hands to the ceiling. Inhale, exhale, eight, seven, four, three, hold it low. Again, arms and legs only, push, push. So to that zone here, guys. Two. We made it this far. Yes, you can. All together. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. One more time, guys. Third time's a charm. Add that leg. Press. Press. Pull. You got it, guys. Woo! Two. Soak this up. Go to that zone. Your reason, your why, your purpose, your intention. Get mad at me if you want, right? Whatever it is, we're doing it. Hold it low. Slide. Push. Two. You have eight more reps here, guys. Let me pull that right leg back. You're going to bend that right knee, though, okay? We're not going to slide. It is going to be a lunge pulse with that overhead press. I want those legs steady. Two, hold it back. Bend through. Push. Three more sets, guys. Shoulders over hips. Drive it out. Final 2-8. Then we switch sides, guys, and then you're done. You've got this. You know what to expect. You've already done three sets here. You can do that last leg. Three, two, one. Release it up. Shake it out, guys. I know we're feeling it. That's your hard work. Again, soak that up. All right. Slide back. Good. Lunge with that press. Right leg steady. Left slide. Find your breath, love. Eight to go. Lengthen out of that posture. And if need be, guys, arms can come down for a sec. See that? Or the legs. Hold low. Arms and legs only. Push. Push. to arrive. Go to that zone. Two. Woo! You've already done it once. Eight. We can finish this out. Feeling so strong at the end. Four. Three. Full movement. Bring that leg back in. Press. Press. Slide. Exhale through. Two. Remember, right knee over the ankle behind the toes. Eight. You've got it, guys. Four. Think about all those reps, guys. You basically do double on the arms. Hold it low. Arms and legs. Push. It's just the legs that switch. Arms. You do that two times through each position, yeah? Woo! Drive it. Eight to go. Eight. And then, guys, you can do this. One more round coming up. Four. Three. All together. See it. Feel it. Bring that leg on in. Press. Pull. Pull. Two. Go to that strong place. Mind, body, and soul. Mind over matter. Eight. Keep moving. Eventually it ends. Right? We're starting that countdown. Hold it low. Arms and legs only. Hold. Remember, knee. Remember, guys, arms, that's double duty. Push, then get back in. Keep that drive. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three. We've got this. Hold that lunge. Pulse it down, up. Woo! Get mad at it, you guys. Don't whack it, right? Don't just fling. Tight press, or wrap it up. 16, 14, it'll go quickly, guys. Final set, in eight, six, core tight. Three, two, one, release it up. Woo! All right, guys, step that slider to the side. So good, give yourself a moment to breathe, keep your weight. All right, so we're gonna feel those areas come back into play. Bottom out work now, lengthening out, okay? Only 4 inches apiece. Right leg steady, front bum off, down with a press. Nice drive, a lunge, push. I know, guys, I know, it's like more, yes. You've got it. Eight. Four, three. Left leg, switch. Down, up, feel that light little lunge back. Good, not a kick, that lift. We'll shake it out in eight reps, and we're going side bum off. Eight. And yes, that side extension, that bicep extension will come in. Two, and one, release, control. Shake it out. All right, now, right leg working. Tight, fourth leg, curtsy lunge, pull down. Extend, sweep out to those corners. Hit it, work, down, up. Two. Right leg, right corner. You've got it, guys. Eight. Pull the elbows down and back, squeeze the back, then drive out through the biceps. Two, switch it, left, sit, lift. Yes, guys, curtsy, reach. Lengthen out. Oblique, quad to toe, arms, elbows to fingertips. Eight to go. Eight, seven, legs obliques working. Heart rate bumping up. Two more. Two, and one, release. Shake it out. Again, guys, keep those weights. Love, so strong. Legs nice and tight. Come into that chair, parallel plate squat with that back fly pulse. Two weights. Great, so squeeze the shoulder blades. We're gonna surge back up. Squat, weighted pulse, or weighted jump squat. Down and up, so you can pop it up or just press. See that? Two weights apiece. Back to that pulse, back fly, hold. Good, legs, core, back, that heart rate. Back to it, squat pulse or jump squat. side. Up. Shoulders up and back. Arms long by the side. Feel that position, that alignment. Pulse. Back fly. Hit it. Good, guys. Shoulder blade squeeze. Four. Drive to the end, guys. Squat, pulse, or jump, hit in. One. Guys, we're close. You are so close. Four. Last set. Down, pulse it back. One. Weight in the heels. Flat back. Remember, look at your middle. Wrap it back. Woo! Last set. Pulse or jump. For one. Good, loves. Eight, six, four, three, two, and one. Release. Shake it out. Set that weight down. Good. Towel off. Get a quick sip of water if needed. We're going sideline next. Grabbing your chair, your bar, whatever that is. Good, guys. How y'all doing? All right, we're going to find a surge. Tighten up. Then get to the sideline. Right hand on, you can keep it on or take it off, it's up to you. We have a jump plie or a strong plie, pulse and press, hit it. One. So you can have that light touch on, arm side, on the hips, center, find that surge again. Guys, working it up and down. Now from here, in four, single count. Low, wide second, plie press. Press, hover. Slow it down, tighten up. Engage, contract. Left arm strong to the side. Good. Get into those muscles. Push, push. Keep this going. Slow and tight. Drag, so we're bringing it back. Single count. Reach out of those fingertips. Woo! Eight to go here, love. Press. Exhale through. Use your moment or time. Tight. Wide second. Plie pulse. Push. We have three more eights here, guys. We're going to step out to sideline. Two. Two more eights. Press down. Lift out of your middle. Now, right foot is going to face your bar. Stepping it out. Left hand behind the head. Left leg hip stacked. Side leg lift. Point the toe. Lift up and out, guys. Now, left leg. Make sure your hips are stacked. Top leg slightly turned down. Single tap the toe. Down, up. Feel that bend, guys. That length. Bend that crunch up. Body in alignment. Now hold that leg up. Crunch the knee. In and out. In. Heel away from the butt. Find the abs. Four. Combo. Tap down up. In out. Hit it. Tap reach. Crunch it in. Tap. And guys, the hips are still stacked. Right? Your legs parallel to the floor. Feel that length. Lengthen then contract. Halfway. Tap. Crunch. Tap. Lifting up and out of your lower abs. Don't lose that. Tap. Crunch. Last set. Back to the side. Leg lift. Double time. Where we started, guys. Shoulders up and back. Good. Away from the ears. In eight. Six. Squeeze it. Four. Three. Two. Lower down. Shake it out, guys. Right away. Other side. Woo! Bar at the left. Remember, hands on the bar. Hips outside. Where we need to be. Jump plies or that strong press. Energy. Surging back up. Two, landing toe to heel. Lengthening out, squeezing the inner thighs. Eight. Four. Light control. Single count, low, wide second. Press. Press. Don't come up. Elbows slightly lifted. Reach out those fingertips. That arm strong is, if somewhere to come push it down, it wouldn't happen. Create that resistance, that control. And feel that travel through the whole body. Press. Exhale. turn up from the hips. Halfway. Yes, you guys. Good. Two more. Make sure you're not turning up from the knees, guys. Knees in line with the hips. Tracking over the center of that foot. Four. Three. Four, eight. Tighten up. Low. Pulse it down. Push. Again, confident posture. Slide up and down that wall. As you press down, pull up. Like you're growing 10 inches taller. Two more. Eight. Eight. Burn those legs, guys. Burn, baby, burn. Woo! Step it out, hand behind the head, pointed. Side leg lift. One. Feel that length, guys. Hip stack. Top hip feels like it's slightly turning down. Lift out of your left side. Right toe, down and up, tap it. Down, up. Keep yourself squared up, guys. Lengthen through that side, through the lower back. Then you pull it up. Hold it up, crunch the knee in. Correct. Drive that knee, guys, towards that chest. If there is a target hanging, you hit it every time. It's like, ding, like at a carnival. Singles, down, up, in and out. Tap, correct. Now lengthen, and guys, when you lengthen, pull the abs tight. Be almost like a little side plank bend and lift. Tap, correct. Tap, correct. Tap, crunch it through. Four, three, that's two. Hold it to the side, double time, lift. Good, guys, from the oblique through that outer thigh and glute. You've got this. Eight, six, four, three, two, and control it down. Great, guys. All right, keep the bar facing it now. So getting into leg lifts, we're going two more eights. You can kind of cross, release for a moment. Guys, all that work building in. So left leg working, right leg down. We're hitting that same side variation. Pulses, tap down, up, in, out combo, and then that lift. We know what to expect. Right leg slightly bent, core tight, left leg up, pulse in. One. Hands or forearm on your bar. Lift out. I want that slight bend, guys, because I want you to feel that crunch through. Tap down and up, left toe. Down. Feel that round. Correct. Four. Good, guys. I'll turn fully side. Now, knee in and out. Correct. Scoop. Slight plie to that right leg. Rounded. Lengthen. Good abs work, now combo. Down, up, in, out. Tap, round, lift, round, crunch, reach it out. Tap, crunch, feel the abs, the back, that back extension, the legs, the glutes. Eight, make sure, guys, when you tap and round it in, or crunch, you need to feel that back open up. Full core work. Abs in tight, hold it up. Two legs, leg lifts, get lower. You're gonna feel this front to back, guys. Belly butt ribs, lower abs tight, support, wrap it out. Three, two, one, and lower down. Shake that side out, guys. Good, you can take a nice little round as needed. Breathe, switch, left leg down, slight plie, right leg, leg lift, up. Woo! Getting it, guys. We're close to the floor, we're almost going down. Tap the toe, down and up. Tap. Exhale. Good, love. Crunch the knee, in and out. Wrap, around. Open up through that vertebrae, guys. Four. Yeah, yeah. Combo, down, up, in, out. Tap, crunch. Yeah. Push through. Two. I'll be okay. You have two more eights. Eight. Energy, guys. What you're feeling? Your hard work. Contract. Use those muscles. Final two eights. Tighten up. Leg lift. Hold. Get lower. Eight. Six. Use that backside. Three, two, one. Lower down. Yes, guys. All right. Out center. Final surge, then we're down. We're gonna do two more eights. Shake it out, release through. Because we're gonna get that heart rate up, guys. Tighten up. How are we all doing? Good? All right. Guys, we're kind of back to where we started. Please tap into your burpee, but I want that full surge. Let yourself shake out. One straight long set. Down and up. Push. Let your body move, guys. Remember, tap and reach. You can even take that hop out, right? Yee-hoo! Breathe. To the oasis, so I got friends. It's all of us together. Keep it going. 8 8s here, guys, over halfway. One straight set. Woo-hoo! Two more eights. Keep it up. Keep it up. Guys, you are so close. Don't stop now. Last one. Hold it up. Plie. Pause. Hold it here. Tight. Two. Again, reach out those fingertips. You've got it. Three. Yes, guys. Four. Slow it down. Tight press, low. Push. Feel that hover. Two. Good, loves. Eight. Good, again, opening up from those hips. Four. One eight apiece. Pulses. Pump it down. Eight. Burn it up. Tighten up those legs. Tone it up. Slow it down. Four. Three. Two. Pulses. Eight. Shoulders up and back. Slow it down. Four. Three. Two. Pulses again. Eight. Feel inner to outer thighs and glutes, guys, as well. Engaging, slow it down. Four, to maintain that position. One more set. Yes, you can. Pulse it. Eight, six, four. Slow it down. Four, taking it down to plank. And two, and one, release. Hands and toes. Drop it down. Great, guys. Strong push. Back to that mountain climber. Knee tuck. Walk or run. Hit it. Push. Find that surge again, guys. Keep it here. It felt so good. Yes, it did. Four. Guys, final set, then we get a break. Jack, step or hop. Out. Remember, all that beginning set. You've got it, guys. Slow and strong. Eight. Shoulders over hands. Step or hop. Single or double time. Four. Three. Two. And one. Release. Control it down. Yes, you guys. All right. So good. So strong. Get some water. We're staying down now. We're bringing push-ups back into play. Yes. And make sure you have one weight. You don't need it quite yet, but you will. So we're hitting push-up kickbacks, tightening back the upper body with the core and legs. Okay, rooting through that alternate lift right to left. Then we're going to go into plank with a tricep lift. I'll talk you into that. Push-up kickback, hit it. For one, two, two. Yes, guys. You're going to feel that angle deeper in the upper body. Drive it down. Reach that toe to the ceiling. Inhales, exhales. Good, you guys. Pull levels. In four, three, two, and one. Release. Grabbing one of your weights, okay? Hit left hand down. Link your right feet. Hip width. Or you can take that left knee down. Hold your plank, tricep lift. Up. Feel that stabilizing arm and that lifting arm. Remember, left knee can be down. Three. Good, you guys. Core and upper body. Shoulders up and back. Two more eights. Eight. Seven. Feel that stabilizing side as well. Drive it up and out. In four, three, two, and lower down. Shake it up. Push up, kick back, same set. Now we switch arms, guys, you've got this. Set it up, hands and knees. Kick it back, right to left, hit it. Right, and left. Right, pull left, push through. Good, you guys, keep it going. Push through. Drive it out. Almost there, you guys. Four, three, two, and one. Release. Shake it out. Good. Weight in that left hand now. Right hand stable. Remember, right knee can be down if needed. Left leg long, or both legs long. Left arm. Plank, tricep lift. Two. Beautiful, you guys. Three. Keep it going. Four. Stabilizing arm as well, guys. Now it's already your lifted arm. Two more. Eight. Final drive. Four. Three. Root it in, guys. Two and one. Release. Woo! Shake it out. All right, guys. Let's come over onto that left side. We're moving in. We're going two eights to clam hips, okay? Side plank, clam hips. If the full lift is too much, you can hold low. Drag that leg up and out. Good. Or you can hover just through the leg or that small lift and press. Let's hit it. Drive. One. Two. Guys, you only have four eights here. Feel that side plank action. Those legs. That outer thigh and glute. From here, in four reps. Four. Bottom hip drops. Lift up and out. Right leg. Side leg lift. One. Now, left leg, guys. I need it out in front of your body. Two. Right leg directly to your side. Left knee in line with your left hip. Your toe in line with that knee. Good. Keep lifting through. We're going to get in the inner thigh on the bottom leg. Keep lifting. Keep lifting. Good. So we still have two more eights of that leg left. Feel the obliques. That leg is going to hover on that what? If need be, you can always drop it down. We're going to work into that bottom leg. You're going to feel your core, your abs. Knee stays down. You're wrapping the toe, bottom of the leg up. Up and down. Lift. Pull, lift. Pull, lift. Two. Pull. Pull. Good, guys. Three. Keep that right leg up. Everything's working. Four. Double time. Left leg. Pump it. One. Wrap it, guys. Final. Eight. Six. Good. Core. Four. Three. Two. And one. Lower down. Shake it all out, guys. Really feeling that top side, yes? Flip it over. All right, guys. I'm going to just switch this now because the music's about to change. All right. Side plank, that clam lift work first for 4-8. Then we hit that strong leg lift, then an inner thigh drive. Remember your modifications. Here we go. Up and out. A one. Remember, you do not have to press up. But guys, maybe try for it. Sometimes we hit the set actually a little longer. Today it's a little shorter because we're building into the rest. Two more eights. Okay? Four more. Four. Three. Hold it low. Top. Leg lift. Hold wide. Bottom leg. Bring it up. Tight position. Two. Good, you guys. Elbow under the shoulder. Three. Good. Feel that core engage. Hips are stacked. Woo! Four more eight. Yes, love. Three more eight. Go to that zone, guys. Strong place, not mind, that body. top leg. Hold it up, single count slow. Knee stays down. Wrap that right toe up. 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 Pull. Feel the obliques. Your body stack. And guys, if keeping that knee down is a little hard, you can always lift the leg as one unit. Four more. Double time. Pulse it up. So wide. Keep lifting out. Core tight. Top leg steady. In four, three, two, and one. Release it down. Yes, you guys. Shake it all on out. On that back. Good. Feet together. Legs turned out. Pull it up. Tight, froggy, forward crunch. Pulse it. A one. Open up those hips now, guys. Tighten up in the center of the abs. Two. Guys, we're almost there. Keep it up. Three. Four. All right, guys. Single count, froggy. Reverse crunch. Pull it in. In. Tap. Tap. Exhale through. Keep it going. When you tap it down, find the lower abs. Back to back pulse, toes down. Pump it up. Good, you guys. Two. Two more eight clubs. You've got this. Eight. Seven. Shoulders off the floor. Check in. Hold in. Back to back froggy reverse crunch. Abs in and out. Tight. Crunch. Tap. If need be, drop the head down. Just do the legs. Two. Pull. Pull. Eight to go, you guys. Core has been working this whole hour. We're fine tuning now to those abs. You have four. Three. Hold it up, double time, crunch it, pulse. Two, yes guys, leg, tabletop, tighten up, three. Four, crisscross, right to left, bicycle, for right, left. You've got it, love. Two. Find your obliques, diving deeper in. Right it out. Knee be again. Head down, or you can take the feet down, just do that side crunch. Connect. Caress it. Drive it. In eight, seven, six, five. You have four. That's three, stunning, love. Two and one. Release it down, wall to wall. Now, quick push through, getting in that back side. Relative the feet, legs tight together. Right away, press up in, and then out and up. Froggy pelvic tilt. In, up, in, out. Inner thighs, booty, outer thighs and glutes. Core still tight, lower abs engaged. Support that back, that little pelvic tuck. Nice, love. Pull, push. Hands planted to the floor. Guys, we're almost there. Keep it up. Push through. Four more eight. Then we flip over, guys, for that final plank work. We're making it. Good. Feel that accomplishment. Soak that up. Eight. Seven, six, five, burn it out, four, pull it in, press it through, three, two, one, and control it down. Good, guys. All right, flip it over, plank position. Now, we're going into bunny hops, okay? So, you can hit a standard plank jack here if you'd like a step or a slow hop. Otherwise, try for it, right? Plank or tabletop position. Good, soften those knees. We come in for two, pop it out for two. Here we go. In, two, out. You can also keep it tight and just step the legs. It would step in, right, and then left. Good, guys. Keep this pump tight. Press and lift. You're going to feel a arms rising to the legs, the core, the upper body, the heart rate. Now building up, you can keep this pace or singles. In, out, hop into it, guys. Abs in tight, two. Two more, eight. In four, three. Hold your plank, straight line, hold. Good, guys, hold that plank. Squeeze to the end, guys, feel it. In four, you've got this. So amazing today, so strong. Three, two, and lower it down. Woo! Press yourself back, guys. One of my favorite ways to start that release, just lengthen back. Let your body release into the floor. Let gravity take you down. Right? Gorgeous, you guys. And rolling yourself on up. Good, bring that right leg out in front of your body. Lengthen out, open up that back hip. Yes, guys, pull those hips up and back. Flex that right foot. Again, just let gravity take you over. Roll the ankle on out. Guys, you are amazing. And then back to that lunge. Open up that back hip. And release. Right leg back, left leg in front. Good, take deep breaths. Inhale, exhale, pull it up and back. Let yourself settle into that moment. Connect, reflect, feel. So fed up, you guys. Roll the ankle out. Good, resetting, refocusing. This is your moment, your time, guys. So beautiful, so strong. Back center, press through that lunge. Good. And release, bring that knee down. I'm gonna want you to come onto the booty, guys. Bring that right foot into that left and just press out. Release that lower back, plant that right hip back, release to the spine, the hamstrings. And come up, right foot, cross it over the left and twist, release. Find that seated spinal twist, link it out of the hip to the lower back. Look over that shoulder and release. Right foot, center, left leg comes in. Sit that left side back and down, press over. Good, find that release of the hamstrings, the lower back, the spine, come up. Good, left foot, sit, lift tall, wrap it around. Gorgeous, you guys, and coming center, butterfly those legs. Just round, release, kind of shift side to side, release the inner thighs, again the lower back. And release, roll yourself on up, tuck those toes under, come up over to the balls of the feet, walk those legs out wide, turn it out, elbows press the knees away, drive that right shoulder down, release the inner thighs, those hips, and switch. Gorgeous, you guys, and center, release over, side lunge left, release that right inner thigh a little further. And up and over, side lunge to the right. Beautiful, you guys. And take it center, one more release through. Good, just kind of shake it out, shift through. Bend your knees, roll it up, stacking that spine. Take a nice deep breath, we're gonna arch, lengthen up, release that back. Inhale, press back, stretch into it, and exhale, release up and out. And you are all done today, you guys. You are amazing, you are so strong. Thank you so much for that hard work, you guys. Fantastic, fantastic today. That was fun, I hope you're feeling good. You earned that, right? Have a beautiful day. Take this with you guys. You are amazing, you are so strong. Continue to inspire. Thank you for inspiring me, for inspiring each other, guys. You are amazing, love you all. Take that with you, take that with you, guys. You are awesome. All right, y'all, I'll get it up, we'll get it saved. Thank you guys so much. You guys are awesome. Mwah. And I love you all, guys. Love you, love you. Woo!